Hey, so I want to share my experience getting my latest curly cut from Robin. You guys may remember my I'm a diva cut video from some many years ago. Anyway, it was time. I'm back in wash and go season. I'm back to letting my hair grow, and I want that good curly shape. So what you're seeing is her salon, which is totally awesome.
Yeah, it's been a minute.
Has that kind of rustic vibe. And I want you guys to see the process and how everything works at Southern Curl ATL in Atlanta, Georgia.
All right, so we're gonna basically maintain length as much as we can, right?
Yeah.
So just kind of even everything, balance everything back out again.
Mm-hmm.
I like the shape in here. I like how this is coming around.
Yep.
This has come around good. I just feel like there's a lot of heaviness, right?
Yeah, and like, you know, when I see my side profile, it's like someone put the hand, you know, so it gives you that flat.
Yeah, it's almost like that tabletop.
Yeah, exactly. And then I have to pick it, you know, and throw my head over and go through a whole lot
of
changes.
And then it falls back down. Yep. And it's just really this crown, you know, because once you bring this up, it's taking that weight off of the rest of your hair.
Yeah,
and I think so I told you before, like, remember how we used to talk about how the hair never really touches each other?
Yeah.
And right now this is just... It's a sitting.
Yeah, the top is weighing down what's underneath.
And the weight of your hair is all right here.
Yep.
And we wanted to just kind of bring that up. Are you trying to grow it back out again?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Back to your longer.
Yep. I already went as short as I could go. So now I'm like, how long can long can it go?
Yeah, and now.
And especially because I have to have comb over. You know what I'm saying? With my temple situation, like, I got to have comb over, because if it gets worse, I need hair that can cover
stuff
up.
I'm the same way.
If
this piece ever moves, I am in so much trouble. It's like, that is a very strategic piece of hair right there. So, I mean, you look great with the bang, though. I think it's really fun.
Yeah. Yeah.
Better. Little knots in there, nothing major.
Mm-hmm.
It's so much lighter.
Yep.
Good job on that.
Sorry, I'm refreshing like this.
It's so light. It feels great. All right, so onto the sides. I'm gonna look at your sides and compare because they're a little different than each other.
Yeah.
That looks better, you know, that line cleaned up really nice. Yep. Actually, they're a lot more balanced out just by bringing that around.
Yeah.
Now, so yeah, I like how this feels. I don't want to take any more out of there.
Right.
I feel like almost this should kind of come in more when it fills in as it's growing.
Yep.
You know, so this is going to be up here completely for you. And then this trim. So yeah, nice. A lot of times it's just this. You know,
yeah.
It's like this
getting the weight up out of there.
Yeah. And that just kind of affects the whole shape, you know. So.
So how's Peyton?
She's good. She's sad.
Y'all were in LA last week, right?
We were. Yep, she's for her birthday, so.
How old is she now?
She's 19.
Ooh, geez.
And yeah, we don't want them to be like 4-year-old bangs.
Right.
So you don't want them to be perfectly symmetrical, but yeah.
Right.
Like you say, you want the ones that hang down at your nose when you just can't, they don't go, so.
And then, you know, with this cut, because I have to, like, certain pieces that are too long, okay, that one goes in the back.
Yes.
You know, so whereas having it defined, like, okay, I already know this is bang hair.
Yep.
And this is back or side hair, you know. Sometimes I have a piece, I'm like, okay, no, that goes.
It lives over here.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah, where does it live? Yep. And typically, if you take a triangle out at the top, that's... You know, kind of point to point, those are bangs, and then you've got this. But you don't want the bangs to be here and then this not be fluid how it comes around either, you know. And if this gets too short, your corners get too short, it looks weird, I think. I don't like that. So, bangs 101.
Look at the shampoo room. So relaxing.
So this is InnerSense Quiet Calm and Diva Believe In. So the Believe In helps to clump the curls, and the InnerSense Quiet Calm is a really nice moisturizer. It's a great leave-in. It's very concentrated, so I use about a nickel size in the, like the back section. I'm going to use a nickel size in the front. Just kind of rake that through first, and then I'll rake the next sections. So this much. And then like a large nickel. Probably both of them the same. Okay. Cocktail them together. Don't go right to the root. Kind of get those ends first where you're a little thirsty. Or steam that moisture. All right, so we're gonna have you shake up, down, side to side, and get some of that moisture out of the hair. Ear to ear. Aerating the curls too, so it helps it to get those curls off the scalp, which is helpful. And then when you're ready, go 1, 2, 3, and flip back. Perfect. Yes. All right.
Yeah, so that's what I do in the shower. To get most of the water out. Like, shake, shake, shake like a wet dog.
Yep, it's the best way to do it. We've done that too. It's great.
And that's how I get it to fall. Right.
All right, so we're going to be able to use and check this cut out. And I know you air dried it before, but we got to speed up the camera a little bit.
Yep, got it.
So medium heat, medium blow. This is a great way to do the bangs though, because you get them off the face and then we flip you over.
Yeah, and it
then,
already lifted.
So.
I love it. It feels so light.
That was a great
And I can see.
You see the difference?
Like, yeah.
Yeah. And this is day one, so this is,
right.
You know, you're going to have some
Right,
nice
this
full here.
For day one. Yeah.
Yep. And the foam from InnerSense did really, really well.
Yeah, and you see how, I feel it's about drying the root.
It is. You're about 95%. I wouldn't go in and do the hard shake yet. It may be huge. I want you to do that later.
Yeah.
But... I mean, the volume is great for right now, and the bangs look good.
Of course.
The curls look great on the ends. It's a lot less down here, you know?
So yeah.
It feels a bit lighter, right?
Yep. Love it. And now it's time for the Bow Chicka Wow Wow Slow Down Shake video. Yes. Do you see how light and airy my curls are? How they just flow and turn and just, you know, move so effortlessly. Blah! Anyway, so what you're going to see next is before. Just, you know, if you want to see the shape of my hair before and then the after, which gets this type of voice. Yes. So check out Robin on Instagram at Southern Curl ATL. She also has a website, of course. So if you're in the Atlanta area, like my sister-in-law, she lives in California, but to get her cut, she comes to Atlanta, when she happens to be in town. So if you're not in the area, you can always, you know, do your maintenance because this is not a cut you get every 6 weeks. It's more like every 6 months or so, but it's awesome. I'm loving it. It makes my wash and goes easier, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace.